Okay, so now you're sure that everything is okay, you know, down there?
You're perfectly healthy. That man has the largest penis I have ever seen.